went good. One wheelie, close racing, but Bennett got me and took freestyle. But tonight it's going to be all three, baby.
I think the goal tonight is to put them in the trailer in one piece, not hit any retractable bleachers, and clean sweep. First person, first. That'd be a normal night.
Dream on.
Hey, I found three pennies today all on head, so I'm guessing one was for wheelies, one was for racing, one for freestyle. So we're good to go.
Well, again, the memo. Boys and girls, we welcome you to the two.
What he doesn't know is I put the pennies out there.
Hey, Rich.
I got to go to work, okay? I'll talk to you later.
Thank you.
one down, two to go.
How'd it feel?
Oh, it felt great, man. You know, the fans here in Cape Girardeau were awesome. We always love coming here. I got a lot of family and friends here, and got my little buddy Liam here. He came out from Houston, you know. He's awesome. Great kid, great family, and hopefully we can do it again in racing and freestyle.
Get our flaggers out there, and we're ready to go.
What the hell? I didn't know you had that. What the hell?
Great night racing here in this town. I've just Cape Girardeau's been a long history of racing, so you know, with monster trucks, I get to come here the second night of taking a win. We was able to beat the Black Bigfoot in the first night. The second night we was able to take out Strait Jacket in the finals, and you know, I just proud for what it did. We were having to really work our cars, having to work the tire speed at the beginning of the cars, and you know, it's just something you ain't gonna learn overnight, you know, just try to get some speed up before you get to them cars. So I'm just glad that I've come out first two nights in a row.
How much you got as a team, either because of the other trucks?
I've been a squirrel
jumping. And of course, I was telling the fans, you got some brand new t-shirts for sale on the merchandise stand. And let them know if they buy one of your shirts, you guys are giving away a fan cap.
Run out, they've got bracelets, they've got straight jacket tattoos.